Right, everybody, what is good? It is 8:46 p.m. right now, and it is May 24th, 2021. And I know I usually do car videos, but I wanted to switch things up a little bit and fill all you guys in on like what I've been kind of doing on the side. So in today's video, we're going to be talking about cryptocurrency. You guys saw the title. I bought into 5,500,000 Shiba Inu tokens right now on KuCoin. Pretty risky investment, pretty crazy, but let's get right into this, guys. I'll put my portfolio up on the screen. I have a Coinbase right now. Bring you into my, hopefully the mic's good. It's the built-in mic, so it's probably not that good, but to bring you guys into my Coinbase right here. This is my Coinbase portfolio. I started off, I think, with like I think 3,000, so I'm like $500 down, but you guys could see the fluctuation in the graph. It's kind of like, I don't know, it's kind of like stocks. I mean, it definitely has a more significant drop versus stocks. Like, for example, look at this right here. Like, that's pretty significant, guys. So I lost a decent amount right here, like I said, but I'm not really worried about it. This is kind of just a play around account. You want to see more videos on this? Drop a comment down below and I can make some more videos of Coinbase. And I have KuCoin for the Shiba Inu. And here is my KuCoin account. Like I said, I don't really have much in here. I have some Tron. Here is hopefully going to be the breadwinner right here. So you guys could see I have 5,529,933.3 Shiba Inu coins. I'm definitely excited about this opportunity. I missed Bitcoin and I've also missed Dogecoin. So I'm hoping that SHIB can provide me with some type of, significant gains over the next few months, potentially even a year from now. But anyways, if this video gets 100 likes, guys, I'll buy 5 million more SHIB tokens. And that'll put me to 10 million. I definitely want to at least sit on 10 mil and call it a day with that. Just felt like it has potential. Like everybody is like hyped about it. Everybody supports it. It's basically like a Dogecoin, like same essential coin. I'm optimistic about it. I'm bullish on it, as all the crypto guys would say. And I could just see there being some crazy stuff happening. Now, I invested, I think, like 160 or 170 bucks into SHIB, but all I'm saying is I'm down right now, so it is a very fluctuating market. You can't really time the market. You could be up like I don't know, 80% one day. A coin can be like 80% and then drop like into the negatives the next day. So anyways, I'm confident with this token. If it hits a penny, I'll be at like 50, 55 grand. Whatever around there. I do plan on buying another 5 million coins or tokens this week. So I'll be at like 10 mil sitting on that and I'm calling it quits at 10 million. But depending on how this video does, I wanted to switch it up for my car content because this is a basically automotive channel. But I want to like slowly progress like finance and like my journey and how I evolved this last year or two. And crypto, because it's pretty crazy right now, it's pretty popping. So I figured, why not? All you people who invested in SHIB, drop your comments down below. Drop SHIB down below in the comments. Let me know what you think of this video. If you want to see more crypto videos, drop your comments down below. Be sure to give me some love on this video. And also subscribe if you want to see cars and crypto and possibly more finance, guys. In conclusion, I'm basically trying to establish financial freedom.